Hey boys, it is time. We're gonna get to top 500. Freshly leveled and ready to pop off. I'm going to pick anything, any hero until my teammates pick. Last game, boys. Last placement. And then we're gonna be probably platinum diamond, and then it really starts, dude. And then it actually starts, dude. Oknane, thank you for the 3 months, dude. Welcome back. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, dude. And Zileus, thank you for the prime. Welcome, dude. Thank you very much, dude, too. Thank you, Zileus. We played mostly Rotok and Zen. D.Va, Orisa. Okay, which heroes didn't we play? Ashe. We don't get to play DPS too much. So it's normal that we don't have DPS yet. One more game, boys. One more game, dude. And then we're gonna place probably Plateau Diamond. We won 8 games. We lost 1. I'm trying to learn Zen. I normally play Ana or Mercy, but I was wondering when is the good time to pick him. Usually when the enemy team doesn't run dive and you have already one healer like Mercy or Ana or Lucio, anything that can protect you. You don't wanna go Zen if you're the only healer. That's the first thing. The second thing is you don't wanna go Zen if the enemy team plays a lot of Tracer Genji, a lot of like flank dive, Doomfist, anything like that. You don't wanna do that. Because Zen gets destroyed really easily in the back line, especially without help. You wanna go Ana usually when you're the only healer, because Ana is a really good solo healer. Also with the Nano, she can save people now, since the Nano is so strong with the healing. Ana is really good in terms of survivability on herself. Like if a Doomfist jumps you, you can sleep him. If Tracer jumps on you, you can 1v1 her and stuff like that. Ana is also really like great hitbox, which makes her really hard to kill. So Ana is much easier to survive when you're playing solo healer rather than when you're playing Zen. Zen is a really easy hitbox to kill. And if you do one mistake, movemental wise, in high SR, at least in my SR, as Zen, you just get one clip really fast. You're just like, boom, you're dead. Like, you can't even react to that. But if Zen is, like, getting protected, if you see, like, you're running, I don't know, Mercy, Ana, whatever, and Zen, or Lucio, whatever, and you have a McCree, like, stuff that is already getting jumped on, like, the Winston D.Va is jumping the soldier or the McCree instead of you, then you have a good chance as Zen to pop off, because then you're not the first target. What else? To be honest, I would recommend, like, if you see, like, you have an Ana, sometimes also we just go Brick. Brick is really strong. Brick is just carries most of games. But the problem with Brick is it has no like learning value. Brick is least like the hero that you pick when you just want to win. You know what I mean? Like for us high SR people, if you play Brick, in my opinion, you get nothing out of it in terms of skill. You might gain SR, but in terms of skill, you're not getting anything. You're just picking Brick because you want to win. It's just strong. But like Brick is such a unique hero and she requires like no aim except the shift maybe that most of the time, you can just like shut your brain off and just go in. Lemens, thank you for the prime, dude. Welcome, dude. Thank you very much, man. And Makubi, thank you for the 2 months. Mit dir überstehe ich die Nachtschicht. I love you, Kabaji. I love you too, random citizen. Welcome back, dude. Okay, boys. So we get Ana Zen, we get Zarya, we get Genji, McCree. I'll go monkey. I would actually recommend Zarya to go D.Va, but I'm just gonna let people choose whatever they want. Imagination is the essence of this is our last game. And then it starts. Then the fucking climb starts, dude. 30 seconds. Hello? Mada, mada. Oh. Oh shit, hello. Oh. Hello. Okay, it's time to pop off monkey, dude. We need to carry this. Last game. We gotta win these. Gotta win these. Why not Rhaenyra? Because I see that we have like Genji, and usually like people stay on the high ground. It's better to run dive. You can also run dive like Reinhardt, but then you gotta go on point and fight there. But with monkey, you can jump and jump down like this. Look. Oh, they have Torbjörn. It's bad. They got Torbjörn and Rotor Kanto. It's really bad for me as monkey. I might actually swap to Ryan. Can you guys kill the Torbjörn for it for laser? Oh no, we. Okay, we gotta hold him. We gotta hold in. Like, you want to all in because you're dead anyways. You're not going to make it out of here.
Watch frog.
It's called previous. Hello,
dear. If you kill the turret, if you kill the turret.
One, nice.
Kill him. Can you guys try to focus the turret on the left side?
Hogs upstairs.
I'm going. 3, 2, 1, go.
Anti.
Huge anti. Huge shield. Kill him. Nice. I mean, you're too big, be careful. Let's go. Get that now. Big low. Oh my god, he's overloading. No, I almost ult up. No. Pineapple chain. Can you kill the turret on the left side? Can you shoot it down?
I have nano for you when you want to engage monkey.
Yo, she can nano bleed it. Okay, I'm going in, boys. In 3, 2, 1, I'm going in Anzo. Huge nano. I'm at next. Break. She dropped down. Nice, break kill. I'm sleeping on the job. What a sleep. Nice. I dodged to sleep. Oh, I need to dodge. Let me go. I missed. Very unfortunate. Punch in the jaw. Big one. Nice. Oh. Bolu. Huge.
I left teen men.
Open up. Oh.
I'm not here yet. On the right side.
Okay, make sure to focus the turret first and then we jump in. I'm gonna tank for you, PNG. I would actually recommend, let's feed the Anna a little nano. I'm gonna feed her a little charge. Yeah, I'm feeding. Okay, come here. Full heal. Full feed. Heal me. Full feed. 90 almost. Nice. Okay, feed a little bit again. Almost, we got it almost up. Okay. Now we nanoblade, let's go.
Okay.
Nanoblade, Hokage, let's go. Not him. Let's go.
Okay.
Nice. Torbjorn. Oh my. You guys got this Orisa-chan. The Orisa-chan though, Hokage. Nice, Hokage. Nice. Yoshi. Wait, this guy's name is Yoshi. Yoshi-chan. Should have named myself Yoshi. Oh no, wait. Didn't even get a thing. Feels too severe, man.
It's fine.
We get another one. Can you, oh my. Let's go in. It's 3, 2, 1, go. I kick that in. I love team men. Oh, it's hello. Oh my god. Let's get a tick. I can go in, I'm the one. Another blade, let's go. Oh no way. Oh! And a champ, please, one healing, please. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, we got nano for next fight too. I guess ready.
Oh, Hunter right side.
I can PG a little wood shot. Oh, no way. Okay, go. On the dead, oh. I'm booping into you. I'm booping my own into you. More one. Get him, Okage. Nice bull. I'm going for effort, be careful. I curse you, 2CP. I think it's a fat reset though, boys.
Oh my
Tracer killed herself, it's huge.
Onward and upward. I'm gonna switch here.
Hello? Oh no wait. Oh no wait. You almost have a nana, but it's gonna be huge. Oh! That's a huge pick, let's go. We gotta get the turret first. The turret needs to die. I tried to hammer me. Hammer time. Big, big, big. More in chaser, more in chaser. More low. Punch into the
door.
Nice, oh! Huge team.
Scores 2-0. Switching sides.
Essence of discovery. All right, Richard. There's a small tip with Minston that some people still don't do, even in YSR. When you when you're trying to jump on a widow, what you do is you turn around so you don't get headshotted. Like jump like this. You know what I mean? Into her. I fucked up my jump, but like, yeah, I'll show you guys. Like this. And then you turn around again. You do a butt jump. Because then she can't headshot you. We're gonna stay on the high ground. We're gonna drop down, not jump, but drop down. So we have a jump backwards up. Create some space, back off, get some move up. This is a really good jump on the monkey. I'm gonna jump in. Get a pick, let's go. And I'm out.
They have an ash.
See, that's what you do. You just jump in, you create some space, and you get out. And I'm dead. Maybe not.
Monkey, don't jump, don't jump. Okay.
See how it turns around, so I don't get headshotted. I'm just gonna go to the rotor. Van already slept, so she has no sleep up anymore.
Hog's anti, Hog's anti.
That was a good decision to go in the back line.
Monkey half. Hopping off. Should be low. Bring anti in.
Open, guys, let's go. Nice nano.
Hi.
They have a lever. I think it's like so essential to do this all the time. Like jump down, drop down, and then jump up. Drop down and jump up.
I'll throw an anti if you want to go down.
Yeah, I'm gonna play it.
Break. Oh, you got owned. Bob, got smacked by the bomb.
Oh no, wait. Mistakes are made.
Get the on it mid by herself.
And the one, no, it's over. Lose your chain, let's go. Da 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 da. Nice.
Oh, damn, alright. Once more. Monkey, help me.
Any advice for getting disoriented when using Witch Snow? Getting disoriented or not getting disoriented? If you want to get disoriented, just do 100 sensitivity and just run in. And just turn around. That's a good way to just get disoriented. What the fuck? That was a lag jump. You guys see that? No, I was so close to ult.
Get the Ana, auto one. Better? Tracer bottom, under.
I double jumped, dude. Nice lag. Oh. Okay, chat, dude. It is almost time. It is almost time to... Oh my god, placements are over. Is the game gonna cancel? Oh my god, if the game cancels, then we don't see the placement. The game got cancelled. I don't see the placements, man. Oh my god. But you guys know, 9-1. This is actually a good twist. This is actually a crazy twist. People, they were so sad about playing against my insane flex monkey that they left. It's a good twist. For this time, Rainbow is different. For this time, this is the second Rainbow run. This time we get top 500, not a GM. And this run is gonna be more insane because we already reached GM once. This is gonna be even more insane and more easier. So people are scared. Obviously they're gonna leave. I would leave too. I would leave myself. And SR is... Holy shit, we're so high. Let's go. We're actually crazy high. Oh yeah, boys. I'm already diamond. Dude, this might be actually a new challenge. I'm not even kidding. We're gonna win. Maybe we will get top 500 with 90% win rate. While flexing. 90%. Because we already have 90. Look at this, boys. Boom. Bam. Oh. Boom. Whoosh. Zack. Huh. Huh. I played DPS and we lost. Can you imagine that?